What's up, it's your girl making a video today. Me making some shrimp in the microwave here.
The shrimp.
Got that water with the Old Bay in there. Kebab sticks. Garlic powder. Soul seasoning. Garlic pepper. And the lemon pepper. We're gonna show you how to do this. See, first, I already put a little water in there, and I put the butter in there with all the seasonings, of course. Got the shrimp on the side. We're gonna put that in the microwave. I'm gonna put it in the microwave for about a minute. Put the chop on there.
Get that hot.
I'm gonna come back in a second. In the meantime, I'm gonna throw a little seasoning on my shrimp. Y'all want that to be bland. I already got the boil together with the seasonings. Right on. Coat everything evenly. We still got the boil for it. I ain't gotta put too much. Some of this soul seasoning. Put that in there. We got the garlic, garlic and peppers. We got salt in it, so you don't put too much. It's gonna be our salt because we ain't got no salt in it. Here, our boil is finished. With the lemon pepper. Add that little tangy bite. I'm gonna put some more butter and boil for when I put the shrimp in there. But we don't need much more of that. And I'm gonna pause it for a second. So now it's putting that butter in the boil. See, you got the seasonings all in there. It's looking good. I like my stuff buttery. Stir it up. Put that top on there. I'm gonna let that boil again because these shrimp basically they're gonna like boil. When I put them in there, they're gonna basically like boil. Let's put that back in there. Put that on a minute. So when I come back, I'm gonna throw the shrimp in there. Do it like that. Mix these little shrimps up. I don't need too much seasoning. Mix it up real good, even. I'll be fucking around with orcs and shit. This is a Wendy's chick. Killer burger. Yeah, I got that mixed up. I'm about to take this boil out and throw a couple shrimp in here. You hear it? It's done. Put the shrimp in there. She should be turning pink instantly. Anyway, we still going to put that in there. Put it in the microwave, make sure all the shrimp's covered. we're gonna put the top on there. A little boil, this shit gonna be good as hell. I might make some grits with this, I think I am. Put this top on there. Put it in for about 2 minutes. Let's see how it's looking. And y'all should be pink. 2 to 5 minutes. Perfectly. And it'll take about 3 minutes to cook shrimp. Be real careful. I still love this juice. Give me back to 2 minutes. Slow dance on this bitch and everything. Push. About done. But at the same time, because I'm going to eat these, so I'm going to pause it. Yeah. Oh, shit. Hopefully I'm fine. I had just charged that motherfucker and it was way too fast, but that's good footage. And we gonna keep that. I'm about to pause it again. Oh shit, 6 seconds left. We're gonna see what these look like. Damn. Shit turned. I don't mean shit. We got to take
this. How much business anyway, wise? It's gonna cost. Oh.
Not really. With tax
act,
I'm locking my price.
Top one. Shish kebab stick over here. See something pink. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Hell yeah. These motherfuckers gonna be good as fuck, man. Wait till y'all see me eat them. Hell yeah. This shit good, bro. You know, just to be on the safe side. I'm gonna do them another minute. Make sure they all in there. Come on up, okay. Hey. I put another extra piece of butter on top because I love butter. I'm about to eat these. Yeah. See how many times this shit. Oh, fuck.